guys, thanks for your visit. You are watching My Limitless World by Devanshi. Interesting, because in this video I will be reviewing a product in front of you which I got from my usual website Amazon. So today I'm having this Organic Harvest lip balm to review in front of you. Now let me tell you the backstory that why I'm having it. So actually I really enjoy watching cosmetic videos these days. So I was watching videos and suddenly saw this lip balm in a video, and the girl was saying I have a lip balm and all. So I thought that she's pronouncing it wrong, it's lip balm, not lip balm. But when I searched it on Amazon, I got to know that this is called the lip balm. So that's why I ordered it, so that I can see that what actually it is. So today I'm having this one, which is a Organic Harvest Shea Butter flavored lip balm, or you could say it's a lip balm. So this one was around ₹159, and this is the Shea Butter flavor by Organic Harvest. You can get different flavors. I'll give you the link so that you can buy it. So yeah, so here is what the packaging is. This is our main product, and here it is. Comes in this type of cardboard packaging, and at the back it says that the real MRP is ₹199, but I got it for ₹159. So yeah, so I made a profit on it. So yeah, so it's Shea lip repair with Shea butter, and it is having no beeswax in it. And the main thing which I loved about this is that it is free from parabens, mineral oils, PABA, and animal ingredients. So it's mentioned at the back, so it is free from all those things. And this same thing comes from an American brand also called EOS. And I personally recommend this one because it's very organic and free from parabens and all that stuff. So let's work on it. So here is what the main product looks like. And like, the body is so cute. Like, it just feels like you are having a ball in your hand, a small ball, and it's very, very handy. So it also has this logo of Organic Harvest at the bottom. The shelf life of this product is 2 years. It's very nice. Now if you want to use it, you just need to rotate this upper portion, and then you will get the main product, which is the lip balm or balm. So yeah, and it's very, very nice. Only the thing I don't like about this thing is that I applied it 2-3 times before making the video. Yeah, so I applied it. So the only thing is that it's very, like, little very hard to apply. Like, you have to do this type of thing 2-3 times so that you can apply it perfectly on your lips. So that's the main thing, but otherwise it's very, very nice. And smell is again very nice. It's just smells like Shea butter. Now this one is not having any tint in it. It is just a crystal clear lip balm, and if you are looking for a tinted one, then this is not for you. It is a crystal clear lip balm. It does the job that it hydrates your lips and keeps them moisturized. And also it is not having any tint in it because it's fully organic. So yeah, to be honest, I really like this product. It's very good and very affordable also, and it's worth buying, and it will stay on your lips for around 3 to 4 hours. So yeah, hope you enjoyed. If you did, please take a second to like and subscribe to the channel. We'll meet you soon.